think design is a powerful soul. On one side you have business, and the other side you have free expression. And I think that the soul is what makes design not just business, it makes a great business.